arrived in Melbourne from Tokyo, Japan aboard QF-21. I came looking for an education, but I found myself working as a waitress in a Japanese restaurant. Later, I too became a photographer. I had a husband. My family was here too. I couldn't just pack up and go to a war zone. I didn't want to leave again either.
I thought you wanted to make a difference.
I was never good at it.
To photograph someone else's misery?
I was never fast enough with the camera. But you were good at what you did. You stayed behind and continued to take photographs.
Yes,